made it to the big mountain. Real low, but now I'm getting up real fast. But it's real bumpy. Listen to that. Nice. Woo. Woo, this is a wild ride. Today as I thought, but woo! Oh, we're gonna do some aerobatics here. Wow! About at the top of these peaks. Starting to just become bumps. Let me start striking out towards my goal. For now, it's George Peak. Decreasing flip slowly. I don't want to go too fast, Jack, because it's real bumpy. So I'll keep 10% on. There's some more nice lift. I don't need to actually just carry on, let's just do some dolphin flying. This is so cool. Nothing beats it. Just scraping the top of the cliffs here. Top of the peak. Nice and smooth, look. There's become a nasty bird. There's inland, there's the common nasty bird. And then the distance, the swat bird. Better not do too much filming because I'm starting to lose the thermal. It's got a little bit stressful. I've got into really crap conditions where there's just a howling southeaster. So right now I'm busy ridge soaring. Any lift I can find. Ooh. I'm gonna leap, have to leapfrog from southeast facing faces. This is ridge lift. Howling in the southeast out there. My goal was to go further down the mountain, but I think I'd better pack that in because it's got really bad. Get high enough, I can get out of the southeaster. My barrier is telling me it's 26k. Kilometer an hour southeaster up here. thermal now. I've got to stay tight, otherwise it'll spit me out. $1,500. A bumpy final glide, but the conditions have improved here. I can just glide underneath these clouds and do a bit of dolphin flying. Whoa. Yeah, but there is Gneisenau in the distance. I can see Gneisenau heads, that lovely blue water. There's the Kamenasi Berg. Real pretty. Yeah, I better put this back so I can focus on flying a little bit. Yeah, I've still got 39 amps left. My video is still under reading.